performance interventions if it goes to the rep at a periodic interval. And lastly, on the job training.
Mm.
I think these 3-4 parameters is definitely where, you know, the training will always, you know, help us to do the course correction.
Great. Yeah,
thank you.
I think with already the time limitation that we'll have now very quick round of rapid fire for all of you. Very quick questions and very quick answers, right? So again, Jiten, for you, describe the future of pharma sales in one word, if you were to say.
Pharma sales, maybe transformational.
Okay.
I would say, or innovational, maybe what, maybe.
Fair.
Maybe
fair.
You can, Thambu, maybe you. Any one word for
Yeah, Thambu will have another question. Sorry. Don't pass. Thambu, you have this question now. So if you could implement one future technology in your Salesforce tomorrow, what would it be? And
I'm
why?
Picking up from him. Today, everything is working in old style manner. So there's no point in giving the existing data, doing post-mortem. That's what we are doing in our dashboards.
Mm-hmm.
What has happened in the past? So taking the hint from him, predictive dashboard, giving that visibility to the managers, not necessarily to the representative. Which headquarter is going to go weak in next 6 months? Which representative is not going to achieve his target in next 2 months? See, if I'm able to predict that and give that hint to him, boss, take care of these two pieces, and that's going to save your life. And then we are going to add value. That's
Fantastic.
Going to be the future.
Yeah. Fantastic. Eddie, good question for you. Huh? If your sales strategy was a movie, and what would be the title and who would play the lead role?
Oh my God. Most of you have watched a movie called Catch Me If You Can. Why it is? Because confidence. That is what is required maybe in today's world in my sales rep.
Fantastic. Thank you, esteemed panel members, for summing it up so well. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys.
Well, the applause said it all. Thank you so much, all the panelists, for that insightful. And of course, we thoroughly enjoyed the session. May I now request Mr. Amitabha Gangopadhyay to please come up on the stage and felicitate our panelists.